Alright, we are back. Hi guys, hope you're doing fine. It's been a while since I've uploaded any games, so had some personal stuff to deal with. You know how it is, life happens sometimes. So yeah, let's go ahead. The new series, and this time around is going to be the Guardians of Galaxy. And thanks again for those who supported the channel so far. And let's see how this goes then. So thanks again, and yep, let's go. We got this. We got this. Probably if we don't got this, we do it our way. The intended Guardian experience. Okay, you know what? I think I'll probably go for we don't got this. That's funny. It's hard. Okay. What's this? Damage received high. Damage dealt. Damage dealt would be high as well. Well, we can actually do all of this. That's nice. Yeah, I'll just probably do. Damage that. You know what? If I can do that, I probably can do this. Everything is high. Right. High, okay. High. Let's make this high. Hint system slow. What is this? Hint system. Okay, yep, you know what? I'm just gonna try this, and if it's too much, then probably I'll change it back to regular. Alright, let's go. Been watching the reviews. This game is kind of out there. Everyone has good things to say about it, so I just bought it yesterday. And hopefully, it's as good as it sounds. What's this, a playlist? Bit of good, bit of bad. Dead Space Ride. Ghost. Okay. Let's put that down. Rolling Stones, nice.
Birthday boy? No wonder you can hear me. Is that your new tape? Star Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I, we just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Okay. Let's get out of the bed. Look at this dude. Oh my goodness, that's funny. So what we have here, okay.
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing.
Yep, definitely is.
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
You guys let me know if you see any... you know, bloopers or something. I can't recall. This looks like the Lost Skywalker. I don't know. I'm just thinking out loud. I could be wrong. What's this?
Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles.
Nice. Nice. I love Tron. It's a good movie.
Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Can I play this? I guess not.
Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know that's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Nice. Think I've heard of this. It's a game book. You played with friends. The ones I played was Lone Wolf series, I guess. I think that's it. Yeah. I'm old.
The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
I don't remember that. What do we have here?
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Four things, okay.
Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Star-Lord.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Nice. Think we'd covered everything in this room. The graphics are pretty good, to be honest. Just damn nice. Wait, something here. What's this?
Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Baseball cards, okay. Right, I think we are done here. Oh wait, we forgot the guitar. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
Need to build up my calluses.
You think?
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galactic police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha! Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Well, no, I think I heard him. Nah, never mind. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details! Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about? Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing,
Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
I don't know about you guys, but I want to...
Haha. The murderess still calls your name.
Whoa, sounds kinky.
Nope.
Nice gizmos, stupid. Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Call a rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Okay, cool. Just wanna explore the ship a little bit more. I think we've been in here.
Rocket! Why are the array cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it!
Nice. Rocket finally cleaned up the fur balls.
You're welcome!
What is this? Okay. Right. You guys can pause the video to watch it. This must be okay.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey,
what's this?
Morgoth yourself.
No.
Morgoth is a politeness thing.
Almost 20 years, and those tracks are still fire.
What's down here?
Drax. About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Okay. Well, what's this?
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
This must be the spaceship. Yep. Alright, nothing here. Let's talk to Groof.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Oh, what's this? There's something here? Nothing there? Okay. Guess there's nothing there.
Rocket! Did you bring back the docking chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'd make any money! Things are so cheap they couldn't align 2 magnetized connectors.
Okay. I think that's about it. Yep. This really reminds me like something from Cyberpunk a little bit here and there. Okay, let's go,
so
since
Drax,
we explored it.
Excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's hard-coded...
There! And we're in.
Incredible.
Never realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnoff 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it, and my skin is not green. It is teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano-resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
I am Groot.
Visor works.
I am Groot.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? Hey! Starboard! Wrong way!
You guys sure you don't need help?
I am Groot.
Yep, very sure. Focus on your own task.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough!
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy.
I am Groot.
Gamora? We'll definitely have to watch out for her.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by... pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa! Look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like...
don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
Whoa!
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority.
Looks like a ship's cemetery held together by chewing gum. More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard. Filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
Dishonestly.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You happy, Quill? You found the thing I told you was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep. Classic me. It's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora, anyway.
I heard that.
Watch it, Quill!
Whew! All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff!
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkas would shoot right through the Milano in two cycles. Looks like...
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Try not to. Better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago, anyways. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Be warned. I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Kinda hard to believe you were a farmer.
I was a warrior. But working this sort of can be as satisfying as battle.
Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
All right, Team Rocket, we've just set up another couple of thumpers.
All you do is fly the ship.
And so far, I haven't abandoned you while you're on the ground.
Now this brings back memories.
Remember, these thumpers ain't gonna lure squat if they're in the wrong place.
Don't worry, Drex took notes. Green team, checking in. Seeing a lot of instability on our end. What's your...
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy. What is...
Bro, what the fork?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating!
You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Hey! If Quill dies, do we all get a bigger cut?
I heard that! Die, blobby thing!
Get it, Quill!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You... You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
How's Team Rocket doing down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to show up.
Your team was tasked with keeping Peter Quill safe.
Am I supposed to fall in holes instead of him?
Yes. His fragile Terran frame cannot handle the impact.
A lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sack, too? Come on! What are you waiting for? Mother of Scott! Move!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship-eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. We gotta go that way, across the gap. Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
I'm Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I'm Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skagit! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking!
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best, you'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Flarkin' monster thing! Everyone get ready!
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Looks like it's all us, Groot!
I'm Groot!
Stop him short, Groot!
FBI thing!
Yo! Just keep swinging those branches!
Bye-bye, little guy!
Thanks for the heads up, bud! Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick! How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
I prefer to rest
it's
my
like pumping a zit!
Stop!
Tie them down, Groot! They're really coming out of the woodwork!
These numbers have gotten me a rude wake-up
Done.
Call!
We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Quill, we found a way out.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby! Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I am Groot.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! There's hardly anything to mess up in there.
As opposed to your room, which looks like it's already been messed up by a monster?
Hey! I got a system! Everything's where it's supposed to be!
Here goes nothing! We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units he'll owe me once I win.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Huh? Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it swat them out of the air like flies. Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable.
How's that bed going over there?
I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up in no time! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hyper-circuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
I am Groot.
No, we can't take the giant robot home. And believe me, that's a painful sentence for me to say. Don't congratulate him!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper-circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper-circuits.
Exactly! You suck, Starchild! And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
I have no need for a projectile weapon.
Wonder how many big bot carcasses we'd find looking around the entire zone.
If it's a sentry you're looking at, we've seen at least three so far, or at least three pieces.
I assume the large arm belonged to the large torso. The colors did correspond.
I'm having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius! See? I knew you'd get into it!
Lost another one! Branch out, Groot! Do we really need to test these things?
Appreciate the confidence in my work, but yes! Take this!
What is
Take two of those and call me in the morning! Earn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Lock and load, Rocket!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
That is not a word!
Good! Use that beard! Kill them all! Quill, watch it! I missing all the fun last time?
Just don't forget about that bumper!
At least they make a good splat!
It is the team of our crew!
Ready!
Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
Back to the Roach Motel!
Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of you!
Just watch where you're shooting! How are there this many of them?
Perhaps they serve as nourishment for the monster that we seek.
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters anyway?
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
You're right. I think I'll stop the video here, guys. We are just under an hour, so hope you enjoyed it. I will see you on the next one. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.